Just now sat down, worked on Mr. Munch a bit after I washed him today. Pulled the rear wheel and tire off. And of course, I forgot to take the ABS sensor off and I got hung up on that. What an idiot. Get the wheel and tire off the bike. Put the new sprocket on the rear wheel, torqued it down. Took off the side cover for the countershaft sprocket, but discovered I don't have a socket big enough for the nut for the countershaft sprocket. I'm gonna have to find out what size that is and go from there, pick that up. So the old chain's still on it. I'm gonna have to grind that and break that before I can put a new one on. We're gonna have to shorten the new one. It's got 120 links, I believe. We only need 116, so I'll have to shorten that a bit. We'll do that next round, okay? Hopefully I got a little bit of video. All right, love you guys. I'll talk to you later. Have a great evening. Have a great Sunday tomorrow, and I'll talk to you later. God bless. Bye-bye. See ya.
We're Wyoming's Classic, 104.1, The Eagle.
Yeah. Let's play around a bit. What do you think? All right. I have a few items here. Hopefully you can see. All right.
Remember when they said rock was a fad?
Hopefully you can see. You know, little something firsthand. That's the best thing. All right. I know it's not an impact socket, but I didn't feel like getting them out. It's not that much tension. Let's begin by taking Sir Axel out. Sir Axelot. All right. Let's see if we can get this guy this first thing. Come on, buddy. That's funny. Let's just use a big wrench. I don't want to break my socket. Oh, this sounds good to me. What do you think? Maybe. Might be big enough. Yeah. Man, I'm glad you're here to help me out. There we go, that'll work good. All right. I love this creeper, John Deere. let's move Mr. Sprocket here. Let's put this guy over here. All right, let's push him forward a smidget. See anything? I hope so. All right, chain off. I'm not gonna fool with the chain to last.
Music ever made all day, every day. This is Wyoming's Classic 104.1, The Eagle. Who knew that a whole generation of music would be called classic? You did. Back then you knew it. That's why you still listen today.
No, I forgot. What an idiot. Let's, there's a 12. It might be a 12. Let's take off the ABS sensor. What do you think? That might be a 12. Let's see. It is. ABS sensor off. Don't forget, take the ABS sensor off. All right, now we should be good to come out. And there we are. Once we get the chain out of here, we'll clean things up in the swing arm area. Let's look at the brakes. I'm gonna need shoes here pretty quick. Getting there. Not bad, not too bad for the moment. Getting there. We'll clean all that up. We'll clean everything under there up in a bit. All right. All right. That side feels good. This side feels good. Okay, don't want to lay it on a desk. All right, looks all right. Let's flip it around just in case. All right. Bearings feel good. Let's see what size these guys are. Oh, probably a 14. Let's try a 14. This will work. All right, that'll work. Well, I could try the impact. Gently. Yep. Oh yeah.
Well beyond feeding our bodies, because you don't have to worry about withers. deserves to live a full life. $25.
If you want to give them a gift, you know they won't return. Umgar's gift cards make the perfect Christmas gift. Family owned for over 75 years.
We have a 47. .47 tooth rear sprocket, same as stock. I'm gonna have to look up the torque setting. I should have checked it before I sat down. So we have a stock rear sprocket. Foot-pounds. Okay. Forty. Okay. Rear sprocket is on. That's a little WD-40 to clean the grease off. I knew it was going to do that. All right. All the cush dry rubbers look good. All the bearings feel good. right, next step will be breaking the chain. It's starting to get dark. Rear sprockets on, bolts are torqued, the nuts are torqued, the spacers are cleaned and lubed, wheel looks good. Rear sprocket done. There we go. I'd like to be able to take that off of there without taking the clutch actuating mechanism off, but I don't think I'm going to be able to. I think if I just leave everything adjusted, pull that off, put it back on.
Maggie Brown drives you home right here, Monday through Friday afternoons.
Yeah, we'll just pull this off so I can get in there with an impact. I don't have the wheel on with the chain to hold it while I spin it. The impact, I think, will work good. All right. How about up here? Maybe. It might stay. What do you think? All right, good enough. Looks like we're stopped. Looks like we're stopped. I don't have a socket big enough for the countershaft sprocket nut. Yeah, I don't have a socket big enough for this. Thought I did. Have to find out what size it is. All right. Well, we did quite a bit. Okay, ready to take the countershaft sprocket off once I get a socket big enough. We have the new sprocket on the rear. All right, that's going to be it for now, boys and girls. Yeah, hope I got something for you. That's it. Get this stuff out of the way here. This is my cubby hole right here with Mr. Heater. All right, I hope we got something. We got the rear sprocket on. Got the spacers, the wheel spacers cleaned and ready to, and put them back in. I got to cut the chain yet. Got to break the chain yet, the old chain. I got the clutch arm actuator off the bike. I don't have a socket big enough for the countershaft sprocket nut. Pretty good size. I have to find out how big that is. And yeah, so we'll stop here tonight. And man, I'm glad you guys came along. Rob, it would have went 5 times faster if I would have had this on. What an idiot I am. All right. Love you guys. I'll talk to you real soon. All right. Bye-bye.